Have you ever noticed how the sun is smiling in this picture? What the hell is he looking at? Is there something going on here that I'm missing? It seems so phony. Henry? You feeling okay?
I got a house 5 blocks from the beach. I got a beautiful woman to smoke and to drink with. I couldn't be happier.
Once a lady killer, always a lady killer.
I'm only killing one lady. You think I should be worried about that old pond, darling?
I think it'll be fine. Besides, if it's going anywhere, it's going in the neighbor's yard.
You say so. You know, we got no friends down here.
We got each other.
I mean, all the time we've been down here, you'd think that we'd have some friends already at the beach or the bar. Bartender don't count.
Are you tired of me, Henry?
Not a bit. Florida is a very strange place.
Amen to that.
Fuck it. We don't need friends. We've been happy all this time. I'm happy. Right?
Right.
Yeah, but maybe we should meet some people. Take a course at the community college or something.
Who needs more people? It is 4 a.m. on a Wednesday. And we don't have to get up and go to work. We don't have to do anything, really. We're two people who love each other, sharing a home that we worked hard for. I think we have reached the peak.
Mm-hmm. I guess we have. We should put a TV out here.
Jeez, nothing's ever good enough for you.
And we can sit out here in our beautiful backyard. In the wee small hours of the morning. And watch our shows.
Then let's just go inside.
But then we can't smoke.
We could smoke inside.
No. Then the house is gonna smell bad. Terrible. Just like Sheila's. You remember Sheila?
Maybe we should go inside.
Oh, I like being outside in the middle of all this. Besides, that old palm, it's swaying a little bit, but it ain't going anywhere. Like you said, if it is, it's going in the neighbor's yard. How about some more wine?
I suppose the glass might do my nerves some justice if you're gonna make me stay out here.
What is that song?
What song? Got me.
Ah, never mind. It doesn't matter.
Thank you. This wine tastes like grape juice and rubbing alcohol.
That's probably why they had it on clearance. But it'll do the job. I love you, Suzanne.
I love you too.
That's the trouble with this kind of weather. The rain. And look at that old door go. It's like we have ghosts or phantoms or something.
I'm getting ready for bed.
Already?
Are you kidding? You know what time it is? Come on, come to bed with me.
I'm not tired yet.
Are you gonna stay up all night?
I don't know. Just let me finish my wine and I'll be right in.
Are you coming to bed?
In a minute. Did you hear the lightning? Did you hear it?
You can't hear lightning.
All right, the thunder. Could you hear it in there?
No, Henry, I didn't. Please come to bed. Thank you.
It's never gonna be perfect down here, darling. Another hurricane is gonna come through and mess up everything. Those birds over there in the garden, they came through it all right, though. You look pretty today, Suzanne.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You hear that?
That gurgling sound?
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know. You think it's the filter, Henry? Henry? Henry, what is it? Oh, what are those?
Must have flown in here last night looking for safety.
Poor things.